Well, my name is Wendy. I am a housewife. I am a cleaner. I do cleaning at the camping ground near my home. My husband's name is Jason Anderson. He is a chef. He looks after me good. I thought I could be affected by problem gambling myself when he first started to show me the pokies. I thought I could be very easily drawn in, so I decided that it wouldn't be my scene and it became his thing. But the day he came home and had spent a week's wage and lied about it, it was devastating for me, very isolating also, especially the day he did it because he was away from home for so long. But when he came and finally told me about it, it was very eye-opening. For me, it's black and white. If you don't have the money, you don't spend it. It wasn't always the money value that was the issue. Sometimes it was a week's wage, sometimes it was $100, sometimes it was $10. But when that $10 was the last $10 we had and we needed milk and bread, it was just as bad as if it had been $1,000. The impact of Jason's gambling, it scares me. It scares me big time. It's a relationship, it's the lies, it's the isolation for me at home. The problem solving of how he gets his money. I have now put all our bank accounts into my name. What happens if I get sick? How's Jason going to live? How's he going to get bank accounts? How's he going to get the money if something happens to me? And our marriage. I don't want to lose him. He doesn't want to lose me. But the lies as a result of his gambling, that definitely is a marriage breaker. And that's something I never want.